Nehemiah 8 and 6, and Ezra blessed the Lord, the great God, and all the people answered, Amen. Amen. Lifting up their hands, they bowed their heads and worshiped the Lord with their faces to the ground. When we receive a word from the Lord, our answer should be, Amen. Let the church say, Amen. Let the church say amen. Let the church say amen. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Yeah. Let the church, let them say amen. If you believe the word, let the whole church say amen. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Lift your hands, lift your hands. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. No. Thank you, Lord. God has spoken. So let the church say
everybody.
Say amen.
God
has spoken.
So let the church, say.
Say amen.
Yeah. Can I get a witness?
Let the church,
oh,
say amen.
To what his plans are.
Let the church,
to what his word says.
Say.
Let the church, say,
amen.
Amen. Ooh, yeah, yeah. Make this your response,
amen,
to whatever he said.
Amen.
From the healing of your body,
amen,
to the raising of the dead.
Amen.
No matter how you feel,
amen,
or how your world is real. The church say,
amen.
Oh, lift your hands wherever you are and let the church. Let the church say,
say
let the church say.